Good evening. My name is Eric Smith. I'm the music teacher here at Domble, and as you know, this is Domble Melody Makers. And this is made up of 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade students. I think we're the only school in Whitfield County who includes 3rd grade. Not sure, but I think so. As you also know, they had a wonderful trip to Atlanta Monday to the governor's mansion, and what an experience that was. I hope that we get a chance to do that again for the 3rd graders when they're 5th grade. And most of the music tonight is not necessarily traditional Christmas music, but it has a traditional choral music style. And most of this music, I had the opportunity to actually learn it from the composers themselves in Virginia. So I look forward to having you hear this beautiful choir sing this beautiful music.
The golden leaves of autumn have gone so cold.
when the students go out on the caroling trips, they sing all day long, and it's exhausting. And by the last performance, usually they're either full of energy because it's their last performance, or they're just almost asleep. And it doesn't help that some of this music is like lullabies. I have never had a group that sounds so beautifully, even when they're yawning. Greatest poets we have in America, Robert Frost, and the title of the poem is Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening.
Here's the rhythm of their traveling song.
last time. I'm going to talk. We have one more piece to end it off. It's a part song, so you'll get to hear a little harmony. We also, at Regions Bank, they gave us all neat little bags with teddy bears. And we have some people, some of our choir members, who haven't gotten them. So after it's over, I will try to hand those out to the ones who haven't, if you want to. Otherwise, they can pick them up tomorrow.
Thank you for coming to our performance tonight. We'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.